Have you seen this before? Do you remember when did you last use it? Photo films have gone out of fashion a long time ago, replaced by modern technology. Hindustan Photo Films is a company producing photo films under the brand name INDU. It is the only integrated manufacturer in the whole of Southeast Asia. Let's just look at some figures. The company's sales are under 4 crore, whereas the losses for the period were 2,500 crore. And this is not new. This is going on for over a decade, which makes it around 15,000 crore. And not just that, the total outstanding loan till date stands at 23,752 crore. Also, the company only has a total of 734 employees, which means the loss per employee is close to 3.2 crore. What if I tell you that it will take almost 4 average Indians to earn the same amount in their entire lifetime? This can be stopped if the company assets are sold off and the employees are paid a decent retirement compensation. Rs. 23,752 crore can be used for providing basic education to 1.65 crore students, building 9 AIMS hospitals, hiring 4,42,000 policemen, and for building 4,750 km of roads in India. What would you do if you were the government?